A quick timeout for the team as they want to review their strategy. First set ends with a real show put on by the Chinese team. Indeed, the team has been relaxed from the start of the match, and so it's only normal they take this first set. a technical timeout. And we have a technical timeout. It's over, and it's a victory for China with a score of 2-0.
Winning the second match against such motivated opponents can't have been easy, but they did it. It bodes well for the next match.
They can't relax just yet, though. The competition is far from over. Thank you for being here with us, and have a good evening.